Correct. I guess, so just a quick video here. Someone on my Discord was talking about ship cargo containers and how my ship usually have, well, hundreds of cargo containers because I use cargo containers for the conveyors, so that I usually have a humongous amount of cargo capacity on my ships. And they were asking how I manage my ship inventory on vanilla without scripts. Well, the answer is pretty simple. Other than my ammo containers, I just don't manage my ship inventory. So I don't really get the need to manage ship inventory. Things are usually just, you know, all over the place on my ships because, well, on Space Engineers, if you ever need something, you can just, you know, search for it, and that's usually pretty reliable. So I just usually put my stuff anywhere I want, and whenever I need the stuff, I just search for them. Now, I get it. If you put certain things in certain spots in your ships, then it can be easier to measure how much of something that you have. Like for example, it can be easier to find out how much stone or a certain ore you have in your ship's inventory if you have them in a certain location in your ship. But I think that's the only practical benefit of organizing your ship's inventory. I mean, even without organization, you can kind of, you know, get a ballpark amount of how much things you have just by searching for them. So, you know, that's how I usually manage my inventory for many years now on survival. If you guys can think of other benefits of organizing a ship's inventory, then I guess tell everyone in the comment section below. Because to me, the examples that I've given are the only practical benefits that I can think of that someone can get from managing their ship's inventory. I might be wrong though. Maybe I'm just a messy, disorganized furry. So, that's how I manage my ship's inventory without scripts on Space Engineers.